SPF is the Institute of Solar Technology from the University of Applied Science in Rapperswil. Our institute is a driving force in research and development of innovative components, systems and processes. Our general focus is energy efficiency and renewable energy technology, with a particular focus in solar thermal and solar electricity. The coordination of 3HP and Horizon 2020 EU project allows SPF to be recognized as a reference institute in the field of renewable heating and cooling, not only in Switzerland, but also at European scale. The goal of 3HP project is to develop flexible, energy efficient and affordable two-generation systems able to provide heating, cooling and electricity. This is what 3 stands for. We are targeting multifamily residential buildings with a net zero energy concept. Almost 50% of the final energy consumption in the European Union is used for heating and cooling. From this, 80% is used in buildings. Therefore, in order to decarbonize our energy supply systems, we urgently need to cover high shares of building demands using renewable energy sources. The systems we want to develop are based on electrically driven, natural refrigerant heat pumps combined with photovoltaics. One of the main innovations of the project is the use of the supercooling method combined with the solar ice lorry concept to provide heating demands in buildings. Innovative evaporators with ice repelling coatings will be developed to achieve an always free of ice surface. Another innovation of the project consists in the use of a dual source ground air concept as renewable heat sources for the heat pump. The innovations proposed on 3HP will allow to reduce installation costs by at least 10 to 15%. At the end of the project, we will end up with technologies validated at laboratory scale. A follow-up step will be to demonstrate these technologies in real residential buildings and to extend the development of the supercooling ice lorry method to the industry. 12 project partners from 6 different countries form the consortium of 3HP. We are a highly multidisciplinary team with the most well-known organizations in ice repelling materials, heat exchanger designs, ice slurry, natural refrigerant heat pumps, advanced control algorithms, and last but not least, social science. We found the required know-how in our network and the remaining needed expertise by word of mouth within an extended network. 3HP was submitted into a 2-stage call. In the first stage, the overall concept was written using only web conference. In the second phase, additional partners were added, and a physical meeting was held in Rapperswil at the beginning to agree on the main activities. After that, regular web meetings were used until the submission date. The main advantage of participating in EU projects is the possibility to collaborate with the best European experts in each topic. Also, it is an additional resource of funds that are not always accessible at national level for relatively small institutes trying to push complex and large projects such as 3HP with a size of 5 million euros. On the other hand, the main disadvantage of European projects is the very high competition to access the available funding. Writing successful EU proposals is not an easy task and demands for a lot of know-how on proposal writing. Moreover, coordinating a proposal demands for a high time dedication. Usually, one starts at least 3 months before the submission date. In average, around 2 to 2.5 full-time equivalent months are necessary to write an excellent proposal. Fortunately, SPF has a long experience in EU projects as coordinator as well as partner, with good examples of success proposals written in-house.